Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 5.5, Problem 12. This is Section 5.5, Problem number 12. It says, Shaw's Market will be sponsoring a car race from Fall River to New Bedford, known as the Maney Ball Run. How many first, second, and third place results are possible if 24 cars are in the race? So this is a multiplication principle problem. So how many choices for first place are there if there are 24 cars in the race? Well, there's 24 different cars that can win, so 24 choices. Now, how about for second place? Well, the same car can't win first and second place, so you're down to 23 choices. And then following this process, for third place, you would have 22 choices. And because it's a multiplication principle, you multiply that out, and the answer comes out to 12,144 different possible first, second, and third place results you can get. Now, you would also get the same answer if you did 24 permutation 3. And if you do the work, you would get 12,144 because you do have 24 things to choose from. With no repeats, again, the same car can't win first and second, and you're choosing three at a time, and the order makes a difference. So if, you know, say car number 8 came in first, that's different than car number 8 coming in third. So in either way, whatever you think of first, you get an answer of 12,144.